My name is Sergeant Dave McInerney. I'm the head here of the Garda Diversity Unit here in Dublin in Ireland. I learned Spanish when I was in school, so I felt it was an easy language to try and build on. And it opened so many doors because I met, you know, I could talk to people in South America, you know, from Argentina, from Peru, from Colombia. It was incredible the doors the Spanish language opened to me.
Inshallah, shukran jazilan li musa'adatak.
You can engage with the people. You understand how they think. You can understand their culture. You can talk to the kids. You can talk to the older people. They tell you things that they don't tell somebody who doesn't speak the language. It's incredible. People think when I finish school, that's it. I don't want to see those French books again. I don't want to see Spanish ever again. We're in Europe now. It is very important to have a language. I can promise you we'll open an awful lot of doors to you that we'll be closer to other people.